I'm Rolando Branly. I am the team leader for Team Aristaeus in the United States. My wife had tongue cancer, oral cancer. It was a complicated cancer case, and that threw me into medicine. My wife and I promised that if she survived, that we would dedicate our lives for the betterment of healthcare. The mobile healthcare revolution is about empowering the patient, giving the patient a sense of responsibility for their own healthcare. A medical tricorder would be a device that would help communications between patients, community, and physicians in exchanging information and making complicated medical conditions easier to manage. We have been working with hyperspectral imaging, which has its origins in the aerospace field. We have been implementing that into spectroscopy coupled in with imaging for biological tissue to be able to recognize different states of development of biological tissue. Aerospace has helped develop computational capabilities and analysis of data that was just not available in healthcare before. The basis of our technology is to miniaturize spectrometers in the optical regime and in the infrared. Microchips were invented as part of our project to go to the moon. Well, now we're utilizing those microchips in order to create affordable handheld medical devices. And we think it's going to re-democratize medicine. There's a tremendous need and shortage of physicians everywhere. And I believe the tricorder development is just going to change the way people approach preventive medicine. Our edge in the competition is that, quite frankly, we're not necessarily in it to win it. Our edge is that we are here to share information and to give a gift to the world